IncrediMail has finally shut down, as an innovative email platform with nearly 4 million customers has officially closed its support for its IncrediMail email application. So what next? You might not have taken backup of your valuable IncrediMail emails and contacts yet. In this video, we will introduce you to a tool to take all your valuable IncrediMail data in a safe and secure manner and help you convert those files in the desired format of your choice. We bring you the solution with SysTools IncrediMail Converter. Let's check out the main features of the software. The tool converts IncrediMail files to different file formats like EML, PST, Mailbox, etc. and helps in seamless migration of IncrediMail IMM, IML, DB files into desired formats. And there is facility to save IncrediMail address book to designated contact formats. And the software is devised for Windows operating system and does not require assistance of IncrediMail client. Now let's check out the prerequisites. Make sure that Microsoft .NET Framework 4.5 or above is installed on your system. And if you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Let's check out the system requirements. Make sure that there is 100 MB of free hard disk space on your system. And a RAM size of 4 GB is required. And make sure that your system is having the processor configurations mentioned here. Now let's check out how the tool works. The software is having a simple and user-friendly interface. Click Add File button on top to start adding files. Then you can browse IncrediMail database file like identities, folder, or file, depending on your requirements. Let's continue with the file option and hit Browse button to choose desired IncrediMail files. All scanning-related data will be stored on the below-mentioned location. It is recommended not to delete this folder so that users can save scanning time for previously scanned files. Let's click Add button below to proceed further. You can see scanning process in progress. After the process completes successfully, click OK. The scanned folder list will appear on the left side. Users can choose either single file or multiple files. And below you can see different mail views of any chosen file, such as hex view. Properties. Message header. MIME view. HTML. RTF. And attachments. While performing selective migration, users can choose Export Selected button on top and can choose desired export types. Let's check out how to perform bulk migration. Choose Export button from top menu. And then you can choose desired file types such as PST, Mailbox, PDF, MSG, EML, HTML, and vCard to choose from. Let's choose the PST option in our example. The Advanced Settings option lets you choose further advanced options to choose from. Click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. You can choose Create Single PST File option to get the output as a single PST. After choosing desired options, click Export button below to initiate file exporting process. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the export report in detail. You can save export report in CSV format. Now let's check out the output files. Open the output PST file in Outlook to further preview its details. And that's it. Hope you enjoy the video. log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any queries, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.